Hi everyone, my name is Gokul and today I'm going to show you how to increase the page file size or the virtual memory in Windows 11. So let's get started. First, you need to right click on the start button and select the system option from the menu that appears. This will open a window like this. Next, click on the advanced system settings option located at the right side of the window. This will open the system properties window. Then click on the settings button located in the performance section. In the performance options window that opens, go to the advanced tab. Then click on the change button located in the virtual memory section. This will open the virtual memory window. To increase the page file size, first, uncheck the box at the top that says automatically manage paging file size for all drives. This will allow you to manually set the page file size. Next, select the drive for which you want to increase the page file size. Usually it's the drive where your Windows is installed, typically the C drive. After selecting the drive, click on the custom size radio button. You will see two fields appear, initial size and maximum size. In the initial size field, enter the size that you want your page file to be initially. Microsoft recommends that the initial size should be 1.5 times the size of your RAM. In the maximum size field, enter the maximum size that you want your page file to grow to. Experts recommend that the maximum size should be 3 times the initial size. But this is not a hard and fast rule. You can set your initial size and the maximum size according to your needs and the available space on your drive. Once you have entered the desired sizes, click on the set button and then click OK. Now you will be prompted to restart your computer for the changes to take effect. After restarting, you should notice an improvement in your system's performance, especially if you were previously running out of memory. To confirm that the changes have been applied, you can go back to the virtual memory window by following the same steps as before. The sizes you set should now be displayed in the window.